Police in Richmond are asking for the public's help in locating a missing man who might be in danger. Authorities say Samuel Tucker was last seen in the area of the Richmond Walmart on November 15th. Detectives say Tucker is known to frequent the Danville area. If you have any information, call the Richmond Police Department.